Hey gang, it's Chris from Ecoustics, and I'm here with Gary Yacoubian and Nick Brown from SVS, and they've got something really cool and exciting to show us. It hasn't even been announced yet.
So this is our surprise product launch that we did one at CES where we launched Ultra Evolution speakers. They are here, but this is our surprise. This is our all new 17 Ultra Revolution subwoofer series. This is the PB17 Ultra Evolution subwoofer, and right next to me over here is the significantly smaller SB17 Ultra Revolution subwoofer.
And the difference on those?
So the one thing the main difference is this one's ported and this one's sealed. They both use the same driver, the same amplifier platform. The DSP optimized for ported in the PB17 Ultra Revolution, and obviously for sealed in the SB17 Ultra Revolution. The one thing I want to say as an introduction is when SVS does a new product launch, it's not a souped-up version of the previous model. So there's literally zero carryover from 16 Ultra, which is a wonderful product, to 17 Ultra Revolution. Every single thing in this subwoofer series is new. Nick?
Yeah, and when you think about a subwoofer, it's really an ecosystem of a driver, amplifier, obviously the cabinet design, and the DSP. From an SVS perspective, this is the most powerful, the lowest extending in terms of its deep, low frequency extension, and then the smartest. The sophistication this has with the new DSP engine is unprecedented in a subwoofer, even from outside of SVS. And I think some of these technologies are really going to excite people as far as what it allows the subwoofer to do.
And I don't want to go down a big technology rabbit hole, but I'll say a few things, right? So this is an all-new 17-inch driver. This is not a 17-inch version of the 16-inch driver that we launched a few years ago. And one of the really cool things about it is we're now up against what's possible in an average household circuit. We don't think people are going to want to run a special circuit for their subwoofer like they might for their hot tub. So this has dual voice coil design, literally two separate voice coils. And because of that, we have an all-new amplifier design, which is actually a dual mono amplifier. So there's literally an amplifier for each voice coil. This creates a very efficient design in terms of the power supply. It's a fully regulated power supply. The outcome of all this is the most low frequency extension we've ever had in a subwoofer, the most output, but still with the same delicacy, refinement, musicality, which I'm not sure if it's a word, but you know what I mean. It should be a word if it isn't one, that you would expect from SVS, but with all that massive output and low frequency extension.
So how low does it go?
Took the words right out of my mouth. PV17 Ultra, we are rating to 8 hertz at the 3 dB roll-off.
Infrasonic, baby!
Absolutely. Infrasonic to, and more. And then the SB17 Ultra Revolution, 11 hertz at this 3 dB roll-off. Same as the previous models, so $3,000 for the PV17 Ultra Revolution, $2,500 for the 17 Ultra Revolution. And I want to make sure I say two more quick things. Sorry, I don't mean to take it away from you. All new DSP with 5 times the processing power, so processing power that you wouldn't even find in a home theater processor. And then with a rolling update of our app, auto room EQ for the first time on an SVS subwoofer. Now that will not be on day one, but the subwoofers that people get will be enabled for it. The app update will then make it a reality.
Now will that be in any of the other products?
Every next product that we launch will have that.
Awesome. And Nick, did you have anything finally you wanted to share before we move to the demo?
Yes. It's time for me to shut up and let you
tell
your
story. We're just so excited about these new products. I mean, obviously, we're pushing the limits of what's possible for subwoofer performance. And with this new DSP, you know, again, I don't think it's the most exciting thing that people hear, but when you actually dig into what the brain of the subwoofer does and the algorithm, the calculations that it's doing to maximize performance, this does become one of the most important subwoofers I think that's ever been created.
These are our children, so we are a little biased, but I'm going to say this is the most technology ever put in a consumer.
So it's your favorite kid.
It's my favorite child of today. Yes,
we're allowed to play favorites.
We're gonna try to check out these bad boys. See you soon.
Today is a 5.2.2 home theater. Basically, all brand new products. We have our Ultra Evolution speaker line. It's only been on the market for about 8 weeks now. These are our Ultra Evolution pinnacle towers. We have our Ultra Evolution center channel. And then in the rear, we have a pair of our